All right, so first you're gonna spray the waters on the hairs with your water bottle, okay? And then you're gonna get your metallic gold headband because it matches everything. And then you gotta comb through your hairs to get maximum elongation and stretchage. Now part out your front bang, okay? So you can get that side defined. And then you're gonna get you a clip to get it out your way. Now part one side of your bang, just one side at a time, okay? And get you a clip, and then part you the other side of your bang, and then get you another clip. So you're gonna need three clips for this tutorial. Now you need to add the gels to the back portion of your head. So get your gels and add them to your head. And then you need to add some more gels if you want it to come out right, okay? So now you're gonna comb the gels through to make sure that they fully saturated through your hairs. Now brush the gels in to make sure that they have fully been accepted by the hairs. And then if you need, you get some more gels, okay? Get some more gels. Now put a clip on the back, okay? Just gonna get the clip on there the best way that you know how, right? Now get your scarf and put the scarf on so that the gels can set. Now release the bangs from the clips and get you some more gels, right? And then rub it together and then put it on the hair. Smooth it on the bang hairs, okay? Just on the bang hairs right now because you already did the back. Now you want to comb it through. Get it all the way through. But sometimes you may need a little more gels on the in-between parts. So then you just comb some more gel through. Now you make your designs on the side so you can be extra pretty in case you have like a formal event or something real special to go to, you know, special occasion hair. Now you curl your front bangs so that it's real cute and it's real whimsical and it's real youthful. Now make your duck lips to make sure that everything's gonna turn out right. Remove your scarf and take off your clip. Now what you want to do next is you need to get you a ponytail holder and you need to snatch and grab. You grab and snatch, or you snatch and grab, like that's on you, whichever order you want to do it in. I got hang time, y'all. Anyway, so now you're going to add the hair that you have up. Wherever you get it from, it's okay, you know? Yeah. Now you're going to put on the headband for the flare because, again, this is a special occasion type hairdo. You know, this is when you're special. Now you're going to swing it and yoy!